Formulas help you gain insights and take action on your data in Smartsheet. We'll show you a few different types of formulas and how to create them. Most of these tips will be familiar if you already use spreadsheet formulas. However, a few are unique to Smartsheet. Every formula starts with an equal sign and uses plus for addition, minus for subtraction, forward slash for division, and star for multiplication. Parentheses are used to specify the order of operations. To add formulas to your sheet, use the function menu on the toolbar, which includes a brief description of each function. Or type the function directly into a cell, and a help tip will guide you through writing a complete formula. Each function has its own syntax or format. Cell references are constructed using the column name and row number. If the column name in your cell reference contains multiple words or ends with a number, you'll need to use brackets around the column name when you enter it in your cell reference. Cell references can be entered manually or by clicking directly on the cell. To reference a range of cells in the same sheet, click and drag over the range, or enter the starting and ending cell references separated by a colon. Add additional cells or ranges by separating them with a comma. You can also reference an entire column as a cell range. Note that when adding a new row immediately above, below, or between rows that include the same formula, the new row automatically inherits that formula and any formatting. To create absolute cell references, put a dollar sign in front of the column name, row number, or both. If you use hierarchy in your sheet, the children function can calculate counts, sums, and averages from child rows underneath parent rows. When a new child row is added, the parent row calculation will automatically include the new data. For example, the sales opportunity rows in this sheet are indented under the first row, which displays the total weighted value. When a new entry is added, the total weighted forecast will adjust accordingly. And that's a brief overview of how formulas help you make sense of your data in your sheet.